put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Each other. Before you enter the core, we'll restore the auxiliary lift. Be your egress. The self-destruct won't give much time.
Grabbing it.
the door. Swarm inbound! Hold up on the door!
Assistance required.
Not really, but we'll remember.
Prowler.
Sure to be eggs in these dark corners.
Rearming. Grabbing ammo.
Cartridge required.
process controls the next room. End game. Prep while we brief you.
Fireteam, this is Colonel Ship. There are three systems you'll disable. Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. No one else dies into this hive. See to it.
Vaya con Dios, kids. Make me proud. Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
Grabbing ammo.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please, disable the primary manual breakers.
Sentry's ready to go. Sentry deployed.
Get some!
primary power regulator. Activate all systems. Full draw.
Thank you.
required.
Buckle in, shore party. We're burning to escape debris scatter.